Hello.
Ooh, and welcome back to our Redrow series for the Ash Holt development at Newton Garden Village. We are in a house type we have not been in before, the Welwyn.
Ooh.
I'm excited.
Me too.
Wow. So, we find ourselves as always starting off in the hallway, and we have the
two-tone
door. By the way, so just take a look at this porch, because it's a really nice big overhang of a porch.
Yeah, you've got your outside light as well.
Yeah, and you've got a bit of a rendering feature on the wall, so all the white render, and you've got the brick as well. Now, this is a double garage, isn't it?
It is, it's huge. It's so quiet around
here. I mean, you can just hear birdsong. It's gorgeous. Now, some of you may have seen, when we were coming into the house, that the garage is blocked by a garden. Do not be fooled, that is just because it's a show home. Once this house is officially sold, that will be returned to a driveway. So you don't have to go through a garden to get to your drive. Just what we could. Because we get so many comments about that. It's just because it's a show home.
Yeah.
Okay, so also full room plans and room dimensions at the end of the video. Because we like to walk around here blind.
We love a surprise.
We like to be surprised. So you've got your typical Redrow security door with the privacy glass. Side panel as well.
Ooh.
You've got your latch and chain, letterbox. I won't go through it too much, you've seen it all by now. You've got your doormat. Now, this is an optional extra. You've got chrome switches this time.
Ooh, lovely.
And they're really lovely. You've got, I think that's the thermostat.
Yeah.
And you've got plenty of space for a console table right here.
You do.
Which is lovely.
Somewhere to leave the keys.
Yeah. Very tall, very high ceilings, very tall skirting boards. The switch is the same as well.
There is.
Yes, we just shown that. So if you look up, it's like a turning twisty staircase.
That gives nothing away.
No, so we'll go up there a little bit later.
Something to make an entrance in your feathered frocks.
Shall we look in this cupboard?
Yeah. Is it a cupboard?
No, it's a downstairs.
Ooh.
You see.
So we've got our usual satiny sanitary wear that Redrow we all know and love for. Essentially, you've got your radiator, you've got half-height tiles, and then... Even though it's under the stairs, there's plenty of space.
Yeah.
And that ceiling is really high.
Yeah, and you've got an extractor fan as well, down lights. This mirror is an optional upgrade. So Redrow, I think, have just started doing them, because we haven't seen them in other developments.
No.
And they are the kind of black framed mirror.
Yeah.
Which are lovely. You've got the kind of half-height tiling in here as well. There is a full range of options available. We will link the My Redrow. So go to My Redrow. You don't have to be buying a house. You can pick a house type and you can play around with it. You can make your selections. What would you fit your home out in? A standard or the optional upgrade. So do go and check that out. Shall we? There's a radiator here as well.
Handy.
Shall we go into...
the living room.
Woohoo!
Ooh.
This is a big room.
This is huge!
Huge! It's ginormous. So there's plenty of space. I mean, you've got a big coffee table here.
Big round coffee table.
And there's plenty of space either side of it. You've got a fireplace. Now, the fireplace is an optional upgrade.
It is.
You don't have to have it, but some people like to have them, put their TV above.
Yeah.
You could have your TV to the side.
It's like a media wall, isn't it?
Yeah. You can have a full media wall built off your own accord if you wanted to. I know they're becoming very popular. So this is a big window.
It is. It's huge. You've got the ceiling high curtains as well.
Yeah, with the two-tone. Looking rather lovely. So actually, you've got two console tables either side of here. Wow. So you've got space for a two-seater.
That's with the console tables. You probably could fit a three-seater.
I think you could as well. And you've got space. I mean, you could have a four-seater here.
Yeah.
Or a corner sofa.
Corner sofa going around that way.
You could even have another two-seater there or a love seat.
Yeah.
Which is gorgeous. Yeah, so you've got a radiator down here.
That's a long radiator.
Yeah, I mean, it's also perfect for perching in. If you've got cats, they would love to sit in this window.
Oh, they would. And just look out.
And you can look out. You can see Maureen coming back from the shops. She's had a new car.
Oh.
A Porsche.
Oh, wow. How has she afforded that?
Well, she's been doing a little bit of business on the internet.
Oh.
But, okay. Ooh, look at the lamps. They've got like a gold inside them, like navy blue with gold.
That's funky.
I should say, there's lots of sockets as well. So these are the stainless steel sockets with the white kind of trim around them, around where the plugs go. We've also got locks down here as well. There's plenty down there. But this wallpaper, they've gone for a very textured wallpapers on this development.
They have. Is it textured? It is.
It is slightly textured, yeah. The carpet, by the way, is in Saxony Cambrian stone. The electric fire, this is Celsi Acero. And the fire surround is a Claremont stone.
Ooh, very nice.
Just in case you were wondering. Lovely. Okay. Lots of interesting little styling bits.
Shades of grey.
Shades of grey.
Doesn't say how many, though.
No. Okay. This is a really good-sized room.
It's huge.
Yes, I don't think you'd particularly want any bigger.
No.
Would you have a TV in here?
I probably would. I'd probably put it above the fireplace.
Okay. I mean, some people like a separate space just to have as a chill zone, yeah. Relax zone.
Well, it depends what the kitchen's like, yeah. Isn't it? Because lots of places now have that live-in bit.
Yeah, shall we take a look? I'm excited.
Me too.
Haven't seen a Welwyn kitchen.
Wow.
Wow. Get a load of this.
That is gorgeous.
Yeah.
That is huge.
It's
not. No.
Wow. I mean, just look at the ceiling. There's plenty of downlights.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, over in the kitchen area as well, there's a lot.
There's a lot. You're not going to be in the shade.
Well, I think we need to stop down here.
Yeah.
Let's break it into chunks. So this is the dining, kitchen, living area. We're in the living zone, I should say. So you could choose to have whatever configuration of chairs, sofa that you wanted.
Yeah.
It could even be a kiddie's play area off the kitchen. Whatever you want. So they've got TV. It's beautiful.
Yeah.
Got nice windows. So if you sit down, you can see straight out of the window. And that's quite a tall window.
It is. You can just see straight out into the garden.
There's a radiator beneath it. I'm imagining there is some power points down here.
There must be for the telly.
There's definitely some down there.
Yeah.
I quite like the configuration it's in now. Space for a big coffee table.
Yeah, and then, if you just look at the view down there.
It's lovely, isn't it? I've just seen something interesting. Rather than separate chairs or benches, they've got these kind of... These, banquettes.
Yeah, they're funky.
I like these. Wow. And they're quite nice, just kind of tucked away. Because if you don't use a table very often, not all of us do.
No, Christmas and Easter.
Yeah, this is quite a nice configuration. It's a big table as well.
It is, it's huge.
You could probably have bigger.
Yeah.
If you want to. And it's looking out, and they've gone for the upgrade of the bifold doors.
Ooh, lovely.
So, I don't think they open. Should we try? We'll just try. No. But again, if you look out onto the garden, this is like a typical show home garden by Redrow. It shows what you can do with the garden. Beautiful pergola.
Oh, it's lovely.
And patio area leading to it. Wow, this is lovely.
Wow.
Just opens up the living space and brings the garden inside. The outside and indoors.
Now remember, with some developments as well, one of the optional upgrades you can have is a conservatory.
Yes.
So imagine if you were to whack a conservatory on this.
Yeah, we have shown some Redrow homes with the conservatory. So I'll link one in the description box from this development, actually. And you'll be able to see that.
Ooh.
Maureen.
What's she been doing?
She has been trying to bring the outside in. She's been hosting a luxury outdoors-indoors barbecue.
Wow.
And the thing is, no one turned up.
Poor Maureen.
Let's take a look at this kitchen. So you've got an overhang bar stool area. Now, we're on the hunt. We're still on the hunt for bar stools.
We are.
So, see, I like these as well. They're quite nice. Somewhere to perch, so you can have your breakfast here if you don't want to use the big dining table. Somewhere to host friends with their glasses of wine or whatever you're giving them. What do you think?
It's gorgeous.
The premier is Silestone.
Ooh.
And it's in white arabesque.
Ooh.
It's lovely. The units are in Kensington green.
Oh, it's a very dark green, actually. I thought they were black from down there, but no, it's a really dark green.
The flooring is porcelain over plank tile in Minnesota ash as well.
Mm.
So that's lovely. There's a little working from home space as well, could be. Shall we start taking a look in these cupboards?
Yes, let's have a look.
This is not an island, it's a peninsula.
Yeah.
So.
Cupboard.
Cupboard. I like the handles. They've gone for like a...
like a brushed chrome.
Yeah, that's nice.
Cupboard?
Yeah.
Ooh, kidney-shaped shelves. We love these.
Pull-out drawers. We like those. Very handy for reaching
into the back
places.
Oh, cupboard.
Oh, yes. Okay.
Cupboard. Space to add in an insincorator, which I think is an upgrade.
Yeah, it's definitely an upgrade. So you've got stainless steel sink and a half built into the silestone draining board.
Yeah.
And I think this is actually the insincorator tap, is it? I think this is actually the insincorator tap, but it's not connected up to the insincorator.
No.
For safety purposes. You've got a window.
Yeah.
Matt just jumped.
I did.
When I turned the tap on. I like the upstands as well, and the windowsill in the same silestone, including the splashback as well. If you take a look in these wall cupboards,
big cupboards.
You can have another shelf across the top as well.
You could.
Or you can leave it off if you've got very tall things like packets. Corner cupboard as well.
Corner cupboard, does that go right the way down?
I think it does. You've got, I believe this to be an induction hob.
Yeah, from Siemens.
Yeah, it's got in on it. And you've got the pan drawer with the cutlery tray that just pings back.
Oh, gorgeous.
Isn't that handy? And just so you're wondering, that just connects like that. So it's very nice and simple. Soft close.
Pan drawer.
Yeah.
Ooh,
and then, so we've got some drawers there, but you've got a nice pull-out bin.
Yeah.
We like those. Very handy. Cupboard above.
Cupboard.
But plenty of sockets as well, so put your kettle and whatever you want in.
Ooh, pull-out larder.
Wow. That's
handy. Tins, cereal boxes.
Packets, whatever.
Yeah.
Spices. Got a cupboard above.
Cupboard above.
No, so have a look at these. So I'm not quite sure what make they are, but you've got a grill.
Yeah.
And you've got a fan-assisted oven and grill as well. So two grills, one fan-assisted oven.
Ooh, it's Siemens. You can just see underneath the tea towel.
Oh, yes, there we go. So it must be Siemens. Got a cupboard below for your baking trays, whatever. This must be...
Fridge. Freezer.
Freezer. Is it the same as Siemens? And you've got a little space above for extra bits and bobs.
Handy.
Now, can we just take a look back and just see again?
Oh, look at
the
that.
The size and scale of this room, it really is huge.
This peninsula really is the control centre of the house.
Yeah, it's lovely. It's so calming and relaxing. The decor is really nice in the green. Let me have a look in this cupboard. So, if I let you through, this is the...
Ooh, a little shallow cupboard.
It's very handy. We quite like a shallow cupboard.
Yeah, it's perfect for things like a Hoover, mop bucket and broom.
You can even put extra shoe storage in there or whatever. So plenty of plugs. I think this is where your internet point would go. There is the home security alarm in there as well. And of course, this is built in under, I think, the turn of the staircase as well. So the doors, these have got little grooves in. Okay, let's go through into what I'm hoping is a utility area.
Yes.
Oh, it is.
Ooh.
Come on through.
Ooh, lovely. So it's the same dark green.
Yeah.
And we'll turn some lights on.
Well, that's the extractor fan. Yeah, so the noise you heard is a really powerful extractor fan.
Yes.
You've got a loft above.
Oh, that's weird.
Yeah.
We're downstairs.
So you've got your outside door here, going to the side, and this has got some privacy glass. Space for washing machine, tumble dryer, with sink in the middle.
Handy.
And a cupboard underneath. Is that the same as our sink?
Yeah.
Got a radiator over here.
Perfect.
And there's a door behind here.
Is there?
Come on through.
We've already seen a downstairs loom.
What, do you think this could be the bowl?
The boiler's got to be somewhere.
Oh, it's the other side of the stair turn.
Oh, that's handy.
Wow, this is a big deep cupboard. Shall I go in and have a look what's down there? So this is a big cupboard. You can go right underneath all the way to the back. Sorry, it's a little bit dark in there. But that's a bonus storage space.
I can imagine.
So, I mean, you could even put your Christmas decorations in there so you haven't got to go up in the loft. That's a bonus. We like that.
We're missing something.
What are we missing?
Where's spoiler?
I reckon it'll be in the garage.
Yes.
Now, more often than not, well, probably most of the time, we can't get in the garages because they're locked. So if we haven't found a boiler yet...
It must be in the garage.
It must be, because we did manage to get into one.
Yes, broke in.
No, the door was integral and it was open and they had put the boiler in there.
Yeah.
So I'm thinking that's where it is.
Okay.
Let's go. Should we have a look upstairs?
Yes, if we can find our way back.
See, I'm thinking, with the integral garage, I'm thinking that you could have a door here.
Yes, that might be an upgrade.
Yeah. So if I've left this in the footage, it means I've checked with the sales centre and you can have a door there to go into your garage. Okay, shall we go up the stairs?
Let's go.
Is there a light switch?
It's on.
It's audio. There we go. Let's go up the turn staircase. I'm excited.
Ooh, me too.
I like a turn staircase.
Yeah.
It's very tall.
It's huge.
It's lovely. Okay, shall we go?
Left.
Immediately to my left. Ooh.
So oh, wow.
Yeah, I mean, I reckon you could get a king size bed. I think this is a double.
Yeah.
But I think you could get a king size in here. I'd say it's done up as a kind of young adult's room.
Yeah.
Someone into Star Wars.
Star Wars.
I think this is a really good size bedroom to kind of start a tour with. Again, a bedroom doesn't have to be a bedroom. Could be a
perfect study, hobby room, nursery, playroom.
Anything.
Dungeon.
Anything you want. Literally anything. I mean, Maureen has hers as an artist studio.
Oh.
She has people over to paint.
Oh.
Say no more.
Oh.
Okay, just we go across the hall?
Across the hall.
And we have...
The littlest bedroom.
As a little kiddie's room.
Yeah.
But it's gorgeous. Look how sweet it is. Oh, look.
Oh.
I mean, I wouldn't quite call it a working from home station, but it's a working from nursery.
Yeah.
Working at home from nursery station. It's lovely. Look at the big chalks.
Oh,
it's lovely.
That's cute.
It's a B for Bo, our baby.
Oh, a cat.
A cat baby. His name's Bo. So, yeah, again, this could be a perfect office.
Yeah.
Which is lovely. If you look out the front one, you can see the kind of roof of the garage. Can you see the roof line of the garage?
Yeah.
I think that looks really, really, really good. And again, you can't hear anything.
No.
I love the fringing of the blind. Little coloured pom-poms.
Oh.
Lovely. Okay, shall I move on? Oh, no, there's something we've missed.
Oh, there's a door.
Ooh,
a built-in cupboard.
Bonus storage just above the stairwell.
Perfect. It's like every part of the stairs has been used, doesn't it? Everything around it.
They haven't wasted any storage space. There is, again, a loft up here.
Okay, which way?
There's another cupboard.
Ooh. Gubbins.
Yeah, so...
The Gubbins cupboard.
Yeah, there we go. You need one in a house this size.
You do.
There you go. Should we go into the family bathroom?
Family bathroom.
Yeah, okay, this has been full height tiled, but I do believe that's an optional upgrade.
Yeah.
Do check with your sales centre to see what is an upgrade on your development, because they can vary. A nice bath.
Yeah.
With a built-in shelf, so you can put all your bits and pieces on.
Handy.
There's a regular shower, extractor fan. You've got a mirror cabinet, which again is an upgrade.
Yeah.
So that opens double. We've got towel rail.
Towel rail. Perfect.
So you've got your Satini sink.
Yeah.
With the under drawer. You've got your toilet and a nice privacy window.
Yeah.
Shade the socket, have I mentioned that? There is one.
Perfect. Okay. Right, into... Ooh, this must be the bedroom number two.
Yes. Wow. Again, I'd probably say it's a similar size to the other bedroom that we've seen.
Just this one has some built-in wardrobes.
Yes, and again, you've got a full choice of different fronts, different doors. So there we go. I've got the single height rail, and then you've got storage above. There's plenty of space at the bottom of the bed, actually. You could put something there.
Like a little ottoman.
Yeah, I mean, I'd say this is a double, but you could probably get a king-size bed.
Yeah, you could squeeze one in.
Yeah. Absolutely. What do you think of the decor?
It's very pink and navy.
Yeah, I mean, I quite like that combination.
It is nice.
It kind of matches your top today.
It does. Everyone say hello to Brian, Queen of the Sea.
Yes.
That's the actual design name. It's not what I've just called her.
And there is actually space as well. Could you put something there?
Yeah.
You definitely put some hooks there, maybe for your dressing gown or whatever you might want. Okay, so we haven't seen the main bedroom yet.
We have not.
The final bedroom to see...
Is this one.
Woo-hoo. This is a big bedroom.
This is huge.
Yeah, so you could have a super king size bed here.
You could.
Look at the wardrobe.
Wow, look
there
at
are,
that.
There are many. That is an entire wall of wardrobe. Shall I have a peek? So you've got... That's a very high rail. And then I think it's in separate pieces. So that's one wardrobe. That's the other.
Oh, it's like a halfway point, so his and hers, his and his, hers and
this
hers.
This is by Gooding.
Theirs and theirs.
This one slides that way.
Yeah, perfect.
Okay. So, yeah. Big.
Huge. And then back, we haven't even mentioned the size of this bed.
Yeah.
That's...
I would say that might be a Super King. Because you can always tell a Super King when the pillow's back against the side, there's a gap in the middle.
Yeah.
So I think this might be a Super King. Plenty of space for your glam station. Ah, lovely.
We always need.
Yes, with the Redrow scent. Oh, there's a full one there.
Wow.
That's a full Redrow scent. Lovely. What do you think of the decor?
What do you think of the decor?
I think it's very grown up and very hotel chic.
Yes.
That's what I think about this.
It's in trend at the moment, isn't it, hotel chic?
Yeah, I think people want the luxury that they go away to hotels and have, and they want that luxury in their own home.
I love this light.
Yeah.
The LED gold swirl. Yeah.
It's so cold.
Oh. It's elegant.
It is elegant. And, I mean, just to give a scope of the room, they've even got this kind of bench at the foot of the bed.
Yeah.
And it doesn't take away from the walk space.
No, and two very wide bedside tables as well.
Yeah.
And then you've still got plenty of space at the side. This room is massive for a bedroom. Yeah.
It's lovely.
Yeah.
Okay, so you've got a ensuite.
We do.
We've got a mirror. Does it work? Yes, it's a light up mirror. You've got your
shower.
This is a nice glide. They're always a nice glide. I'm never surprised because they are a nice glide. Aqualeisure shower, so you can turn it on here before you get into the full thrust jet of the water. This is full height tiling. I do like this kind of, it's almost like a concrete-y texture. I love it. Low profile shower tray. You've got your Zattini sanitary ware as well with the drawer underneath. Window, privacy glass. Fan above, towel rail, what more could you want?
Not a lot.
We are at the end.
Ooh.
So, we need to choose our favourite room. Where will it be?
Comment below.
I am tall.
Maybe it's not even taller by sat on that.
My foot is still on the floor.
I look like a pixie. Okay, so we have found ourselves in our favourite room, which is the kitchen.
Yeah.
So we've chosen here because it's just so big.
It's huge.
It's really, really huge. And we think this is like the control centre of the house.
Yeah.
It could be the hubbub. The really heart and centre of the home. You could also choose to have the conservatory edition, if you've seen our videos with the conservatories, you'll know what they do to these already amazing spaces. And also chose the main bedroom.
Yeah, because that was huge.
Really, really huge. And I think they've made such a use of space with the turn staircase of all the different storage options.
Yeah.
Because there's a lot of storage in this house.
Yeah, this is a very, very big four-bed house.
Yeah, so I think this would suit a variety of different families or house hunters in general. So if this video has piqued your interest, come and have a look here at Ash Holt, or this house is widely available across many of Redrow's developments, so check their website, link in description. If you do come and visit, also tell the sales centre that we sent you.
If you have a property, development or show home that you would like us to showcase, feel free to drop us an email in the email address in our description box below. If you've liked what you've seen, don't forget to give it a big old thumbs up, hit that bell and hit the subscribe button so you always get notified of all future videos. And from us here at Newton Garden Village,
mwah to you all
and goodbye.